and help you guys. It'll be locked. Oh, he's in, ladies and gentlemen. He is in.
Welcome. Welcome to episode 6 of This Oak House. In this episode, we're going to be seeing what the house on the outside looked like before and all of the foliage that had overgrown this house over many years of lack of maintenance to now, where all of that has been cleared out. That's about all that we did in the front of the house. All right, so in the backyard, what we've done, again, if you're in the back patio and looking out towards the rear part of the property, on the right-hand side, there were three, what do they call them, like straggler pines or something like that. I guess they're native in Florida, but they didn't look very nice, and they were going to be right there by where we're putting the addition, so we had those taken out. Immediately behind the pool, there were four significant kind of clumps of trees and bushes. We had all of that taken out with the exception of a couple of these smaller palm, they're not really palm trees, kind of palm bushes. So we just had a few left. And then immediately, kind of straight back, there was a mahogany tree that was out of place. So we had that taken out. And then over to the back left side of the property, there was this large invasive tree that, you could climb in. It was kind of neat looking tree, but it was way back in the corner overhanging our neighbor's yard, and it was invasive, and David recommended we take that out, so we did that. And then on the far left side, we had two pine trees that were right up against the fence line. David said those are very brittle, so in hurricanes and high winds, those very quickly fall down. And with it being so close to our neighbor's house and their backyard, we thought it'd be wisest to get those taken out as well. What we did was a lot of the bark, they chopped up a bunch of the trees from the front and the back, and they left wood chips in the back, which we'll use for landscaping once we move on to that part of the project. And then they also left quite a bit of firewood back there so that we can use that for campfires and things like that. And then around the perimeter of the property are all the leftover bushes and trees that got taken out that are going to need to be picked up by the city. So all of that was done in the backyard. So now there's just a few little pieces, a few little trees left, and we've got grass and a couple trees, and now we're able to build up with new landscaping over time in a way that we want, and we'll be able to maintain it and make it nice for the future. All right, welcome to episode 6. Cut. And taken to, like a landscaping dump or something, biodegradable dump. What do you call it? You don't know, Anna? Something? Anyway, so we have that to take care of.
There's one tree in that side yard.
What tree?
There's like this tiny little tree.
Well, Jack and Luke took that one out.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's about all that we did in the front of the house.
There was the clump of trees. The second one on the left. You had just mentioned that there was a second one on the left.
Where?
Right where all those lights are, in the outlet.
That's the big clump.
That's a big clump? What's this clump?
I talked about both clumps.
Oh, you did? I missed it.
Yeah, I totally did. Because on this clump, we took all those trees down.
Oh.
Are you recording all this?
Yeah.
Okay. Before we go to the backyard, are you still recording? Do you want to start a new?
I really don't care.
We're probably going to take out this tree right here to provide a nice area back here for games and maybe some football.